Investigators have identified the woman as a black female. Her relatives have not been notified. The big question is who killed her. Now, late Monday morning, a construction worker found the woman's body about 50 feet from the roadside of Beeline Highway. The crime scene was about a mile west of Indiantown Road. She wasn't wearing any clothes. Deputies shut down both directions of Beeline Highway from Pratt Whitney Road to Canner Highway for about 6 hours. Investigators say the case remains open and active.